That should do it.
Yes, testing energy signature device.
Initiating. Multiple energy signatures detected. Locations are Marble Garden Zone, Hidden Palace Zone.
What about the Master Emerald?
Scanning. Warning. Master Emerald has been removed from its original location.
Do you know where it is?
My scanning abilities have been magnetized by the other energy signatures. I cannot detect the Master Emerald's new location.
Just as I thought.
I'm guessing Sigma does have it. Now I'm ready for the final session and go to training. Good luck. Here. Everyone, meet Cyber Metal Sonic.
Welcome aboard.
What channel don't you have any respect?
Greetings. Now let's move, there's no time to waste.
Explain.
There are strange energy signatures coming from Marble Garden Zone and Hidden Palace Zone.
What? The Hidden Palace Zone? Come on, let's go now!
Well, we'll just take care of the bombs. Let's go, Zero.
Well, Shadow, we're the last pair.
What? We are stuck as partners. This is ridiculous.
Then those are the energy signatures. So I see you guys missed me, huh?
You idiot crowd! I came here to fight, not to talk.
Shadow, take the boots.
So be it. Just stay the hell out of my way.
So long.
business.
Huh, interesting. The great Sonic the Hedgehog does indeed have his dark side. I'm impressed.
Whatever, let's go.
Right.
What's happening to me?
Very nice. But it's time for round two.
X, steal it.
Gotcha, Zero. Of that. Zero!
Yeah, I'm fine, thanks. Okay, let's keep moving.
Get back to Master Emerald and stop the Morn of Tookit?
Agreed.
And if I lose, can I just, leave?
No, I'll just kill you. And for that, you shall die. Both of you.
You idiot. You heal after each dimensional switch.
I don't think so.
You're finished! The game is over!
Well done. You have proven yourself worthy. It will take me some time to reform into my original self.
Original self?
Yes. My DNA was corrupted by Sigma. He was the one that took the Master Emerald. If my senses are correct, he is on the moon.
He's on the moon?
So it is true, huh?
Guardian of the Master Emerald, please take this weapon with you. It is the same weapon that forged the Master Emerald and the Chaos Emeralds.
Thanks. My fist will do just fine, bitch.
Just take the blasted weapon, okay? Thank you.
Not again. I guess nothing is here.
He escaped, didn't he?
Yeah, he got away. That sucks, doesn't it?
Damn. Well, I guess we should move on then.
Ha ha ha!
think that's the last one.
Yeah, that was the last one.
What? No!
Yo! Finally!
Greetings, everyone.
Oh good, you guys made it too.
Indeed, but with some bad news, unfortunately.
Huh?
Sigma is on the moon, and he has the Master Emerald, as well as the Chaos Emeralds. Isn't that a scary thought?
Guys, I think we should get moving right about...
No!
Smoothly, but by now we must have figured that the bombs were just a distraction.
Well, what do we have here?
Well, 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 you finally made it!
Alright, let's get to the point. Hand over the damn emerald.
This ends now, Sigma.
I'll let my assistant deal with you all. If the matter is you do survive, I'll be waiting.
What's wrong, Sonic? Ashamed of your
throat! Don't you dare awaken the darkness inside.
You? Dark? What do you know about darkness? You're just a colored tissue!
You're wrong.
Welcome back, Tails.
Huh? Sonic, what happened?
Well, in a nutshell, you were possessed.
Whoa!
Go through this gate, and get the tornado too, and wait for us, okay?
Okay.
Come on!
monster matter, Sonic. You're so weak! I don't pay the weak like you do! Soon, you will die, and the whole world will suffer! Especially the loved ones!
As for Sonic, what can we say? He finally became the true warrior he was destined to be. His quest for power was at last complete.